In this video, we will be showing how to calibrate a pin gauge set using the laser micrometer. Take the first reading on the tip. Take the second reading on the other tip. The first pin. Next pin. Take the first reading. These are a minus set, so we expect it to be within 200 micro inches of nominal on the low side. And move it to the second side. Good. And we continue through each of the pins. That was the 251 and 252. We're complete.